We read the passage. In the fourth paragraph, they start talking about the disadvantages or the limitations of probes. So they say probes specifically designed to ride surface currents have sensors which can quickly become obstructed by algae, barnacles, and other organisms that thrive in the sunlit portion of the ocean. So we can say the sensors of the probes are vulnerable, okay? Next, we see it says, what's more, probe batteries fail within months. So the battery life is short. Generally, probes haven't traveled more than 1,000 kilometers in that time. So basically, the battery life is too short for them to cover the whole thing, right? Now, we see the only thing mentioned about the battery life is that having heavy batteries may cause the probes to sink after a short time. That is not true, so we can eliminate it. The only other disadvantage they mentioned is the vulnerability of the sensors. So we choose option B, have sensors that are vulnerable to current dwelling organisms.